The first electric fan was created by Dr. Schuyler Scotts Wheeler. In 1886, it was a small, two-blade personal desk fan that was DC powered.